Hey guys, and really, you wanna go there? Welcome back to Resident Evil Part 12. Okay, you know what? Yeah, just in case. You know what, I'm just gonna close that. Open sesame! I should just go back up there and get more. Let me get the gun. Because I don't trust being here.
Maybe it still works.
Maybe it still does.
Ethan. I hope I make it in time.
Oh, you will.
Okay. Bottom level.
Liar!
Stop it, Evelyn!
You go time out.
Fucking hallucinations. Where is she?
She needs to go in timeout. I don't care if she doesn't like it, she needs to go timeout. Oh, it's so scary. No, not scary, but creepy when you hit a winter night. I just need a weapon. That's all I care about. Oh. Now I know I need a weapon. One, a two, and a three. Yeah. Oh, I hear that part. Hi. That's not good. Because I need a weapon. Yep, there's no weapon. Why did I do that? I have no idea. god. All you guys like to join making me scared. It's working. Are you there? Yeah, I guess so. Here we go. I don't have nothing. But I don't have a... Piece of shit! How the fuck do you know where I was? You made me jump. Yeah, congratulations. You guys deserve a cookie for that. Oh yeah, sure. It's all scare hands all day. Where are you? Decided not to come, huh? Oh, I see another one. I am not looking up. Thank you. Fuck that shit. I'm gone. Call me when... Oh, come on. Climb up. Climb up. Climb up. Climb up. Climb up. See? Climb up. Okay. I'm about to say, what is that? Oh, hi. F you to that. Why are you doing a corner? Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Hi. On the road, on the way again. Gotta hurry up with this one. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. It's behind you, pardon me, pardon me, pardon me, pardon me. I don't know why I'm playing this at night time. God forbid me. Thank you so much. Let's try the fourth floor. Third floor. Stop that. Open up. Second floor. So this is where it happens. Alright, so I don't need that. I could use these. I don't know why I did that. Alright. Oh wow.
He's waiting.
I know. Oh, I'm on my way. Oh, so hot. Are you kidding me? Oh my God. Here, happy birthday. I wait for that. How about no,
Ethan?
Oh, my God,
Ethan. Ethan? Hey, shh, I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped you.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She just... she forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to... Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, a girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key.
Because Umbrella people make their weapon all mess up.
Ethan. Free my family. Please.
Oh, Lord.
Why? You're not my mom. Remember? Someone made Ethan mad. It's all your fault. How is it my fault? Nah, I got a trophy. Are these fishes? Alright, everyone. I am going to stop by here and continue on where I left off. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and don't forget to ring the bell for notifications for new videos. And we're gonna go live. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time. This is Angela Gamble.